bless your name into eternity. I'll bless you every day. And keep it up from now to eternity. God is magnificent. He can never be praised enough. There are no boundaries to his greatness. Generation after generation stands in awe of your work. Each one has stories of your mighty acts. Your beauty and splendor have everyone talking. I compose songs on your wonders. Your marvelous things are headline news. I would write a book full of the detail of your greatness. The fame of your goodness spreads throughout the country. Your righteousness is on everyone's lips. God is all mercy and grace, not quick to anger, is rich in love. God is good to one and all. Everything he does is suffused with grace. Creation and creatures applaud you, God. Your holy people bless you. They talk about the glories of your rule. They exclaim over your splendor, letting the world know of your power for you, the lavish splendor of your kingdom. Your kingdom is the kingdom eternal. You never get voted out of office. God always does what he says and is gracious in everything he does. God gives a hand to those down and on their luck, gives a fresh start to those ready to quit. All eyes are on you, expectant. You give them their meals on time. Gracious to a fault, you lavish your favor on all creatures. Everything God does is right. The trademark on all his work is love. God's there listening for all who pray. And mean it. He does what's best for those who fear him. He hears them call out and saves them. God sticks by all who love him, but that's all over for those who don't. My mouth is filled with God's praise. Let everything living bless him. Bless his holy name from now to eternity.